No, Russia. I'm not talking about of those bitches
is invading us now.
Russia are invading you. The United States over. And then, people coming here, they're acting just like the American people. And when you come to find out, they done went back home and took all the information. But they, like they found in that building, in that symbol, they had a microphone right there. So there is what? Failures. If people come to protect them against what? Wall. Right? New money is coming into the country. And if you don't have fighting, you have a little wall.
You're talking about these invaders, you're talking about spies, Russian spies.
And you know, I don't get to the people that... back to sleep. to your people. So they are good. And sooner or later, you will see the downfall. The heathens are losing their knowledge of themselves. You think them, they're not. And they are.
Not very
clearly. They're losing their knowledge about themselves. And their parents may do nothing about it. And only they find to get them back home is stop sending them money. And they get home and they go back home and won't they? Won't they? Soon as they go, they go back home because they stop sending them money. And now, they're asking the United States to help find their what? Children. So they lose their lives of their what? Self. And you lose knowledge of yourself, the country got to fall. Why are you in school? What's the matter? The hippies. What happened to that with what? You were making a speech the other day. Look at that. She don't know about it. But this is what other countries love to hear. Whether you like it or not. If I was had a bunch of men they don't want to fight, wouldn't another country like to hear it? Hmm? If I was a bad country, you know I don't want to fight, wouldn't you like to hear it? And the Bible says, I teach them that they can't go on in religion. I really never did anything before. Like my mother. I know you would have to lose some hair that you'd trim off there. Because you haven't shown me nothing. And I'm in the army. I don't teach them not to go to the army. Out there. And I came back. I saw action. I got the bronze star. Got all these medals. Now, I came back home. I didn't finish this one and buy such a luxury, but I did finish it. I know how to teach a man to teach a man and make a boy a man. This is what I did, man. I don't teach them not to drink, I teach them to keep their mouth shut, and listen and learn. Because I might tell them to drink, to do exactly what I want to do, to get to that man that I want to get to, just like the United States teaching FBI. I might make one of the dope ass, he's throwing me, come on. Because I admit it, dope ass come among the people to catch what they want and have to use it. I know this. I don't tell them not to fight for the country. They can't fight. Now, by me telling them children that, all of my people are against me because they felt that I, the fool that came out and I come from Madden once, to join them. And I haven't joined any of them yet. And I'm not going to join them because I'm civilized. We don't talk about nobody. Wow. Because religious people fight against one another. You can't tell me though, because they do. They'll tell me not. That why should you tell a child not to eat wine? I said, well, in your Bible, then you got to cut and do the wrong thing. I show them that they are not even good religious people. And they said it being the prophet in the scripture that the prophet brought to the people. You understand? This is not only hurt them, it hurts you, but it hurts everybody. Don't hurt them, hurt everybody. So these are the things that you've got to keep away from your people, their people, my people, to make a strong nation. And religious people, after they don't believe in church. happy. Years ago, he formed the people formed up his land, particularly those armed rulers, and then want to go along with the rest of the people. If you hadn't been that, would you have been? Would you have been? No? You couldn't have been. But someone would be holding you down. I'm not of it. The United States has been around yet, man. They just go out and kill all them people that don't want to build and become civilized and have a sanitary country. And the earth supposed to be filled, though. I'm not against it. No people protesting against it. There was more people protesting against it because all the rest of the people protesting were against it. Like Muhammad Ali said, they burned their bad cars like he burned it here. So where did this teaching come from? Did it come from you? No? Yes?
No, where did that come
from? Yes, it's not fine for the old country. Did it come from you?
How long has Mr. Bell been on the division for you?
Let me I try to keep those fast food. by not listening to the Holy Spirit. Yes, you show some kind of love to the child. You can stop it. And put those laws in effect. When these people come to different countries or different states, put them in jail. That's the same way the government that they don't when they get these people. And I call them one of those people saying for these children, they should put them in what? Jail. And they're going to have to do it. They're going to have to do it, other than that, they're going to lose their children. There ain't nothing I can do about it. Now, they love me. They sold me $1,000 or something else. That still is nothing I can do if you don't show a child in different ways that you care about the child. If you don't, well, I'm going to get to them.
You got it, okay, you go and put it in the practice.
did not take the job. Go and get the knowledge. Come back and put it into practice. Then the people get the understanding. Then they'll know your culture. No one taught me this. See? And I'm telling you the knowledge now. Because this is the let what mean knowledge what? Knowledge. This is the let what. Just what mean knowledge as what? Science. And that means if I have the knowledge and I tell you someone didn't know that I have science with them, then. So no one told me anything. So this is what you better do, because I'm telling you. So. Because people that only know who walks in the house, they didn't appreciate me because I was home. Because I was no way. They didn't appreciate me. And I almost started off, I almost stopped crying. You know, those houses, the deal that you are in, you don't have to keep it to make me the almost told it for children. I'm going to stop crying, you know, in the head, killing people. That's a shame. This brother killed these two people in the jail. That was a shame that this fellow and his young lady was killed. Where's your fault? That sucker said that that was their fault. What do you call that? They didn't have to sacrifice human life, kill the human life. And he was a new ruler. And that's what he was. Don't you see anything more than those? Now, people who even came to the doctor should be eliminated. I can't do it, but people who are in jail, you know, people who are in jail, I can't do it. The government has to work, really. And if you're going to make you compete with the world, you got to. That's a human sacrifice. Now that means law of your son, right? And that other man, I'll make law of your father, right? Now all the things they owe to that man, he's maybe 20 or 30 years in life, but he's still alive, right? And they don't have chapter 20 in New York no more. Unless killing the police. But he's been crying right there. Now they're going to keep the gun away from the police, really, because he can't shoot nobody unless they attack what? What? If you don't think he's left for the United States Armed Forces, huh?
Yeah.
that they don't stay in there. And this is exactly what you should do. And you should let them rest in the presence. They're supposed to be tormented. That's why I did some more things. I supposed to be tormented myself. I went through Matterhorn, and nobody did nothing. One off, if he went down the top, if I had to go to that top, that off they could get, I hadn't did nothing, they would have tied that stuff. They tried it as well, y'all. Let me know where he's at. Tell me, I can tell. And all this money was gone, but I didn't do nothing to it, just in life. You bet your life, and when you found out who I was, you didn't do that no more. I didn't do nothing to it. And no one could protest and get me out of that, because I was in law there. I was under the doctrine. And that's when you've got 8,000 doctors there. That is Dr. W.C. Johnson, the director. Because if I want to protest, I couldn't protest by the attorney to the court and deacon. And boy, whatever the doctors say, that judge is not going to get it. And I didn't have to go to staff. I didn't have to warn the staff in the matter of one. I can protest what they gave me to eat, but they gave me that to eat, I didn't eat it. I had money and everything I wanted in that one. I went by no food. I want to show them exactly who I said I was. And I want food. All I want them was to do is ask the question. And I know I'm the only one who could give it to them. And they let me out of there. And I could sue New York City for putting 7 charges against me that I hadn't get in them. Amen. And we didn't do a thing. I had been shot in a double barrel shotgun in a hot bottle. And I don't run from no Muslim. Nobody here. Because I know. If I'm telling you the truth, if that don't stop you, and nothing else will. And them doctors let me right out of there. And now the officers are so very intelligent, let me come and explain the best food class. Now, I'm going to go through this myself. So this is up to you to make your country work. So, it's up to you by even not turning them over to the law. Because when they come to me about this press, I just said, no, I don't want body getting power, right? I don't want that kind of power. That's not power. Power comes through the truth. That's what power comes through. I don't want that kind of power. Such as these other so-called American Negro leaders are trying to gain. I don't want that kind of power. And I don't recruit no old people. None. You can be a help and you got to know something. I don't recruit no old. I got 4 or 5 old now. They give me their children. I don't recruit no old. And anybody can be a 5 or 10 of white, I don't care who they are to be a 5 or 10. Because a 5 or 10 is one that is civilized. We don't talk about nobody. And they are mad because $100 is a 5 or 10. And his wife is getting divorced from him just because of that. Ain't that something? But the man is a man because he knows the truth is the what? It's the truth, and this is the only thing that brings the country together and make it strong. That he falls for his wife and says, baby, don't you do this, don't do that. He be just like Samson in the Bible. By then, that child woman is running him. And it went to the country would fall. Because a woman can't go on for an equality. And she's got to turn the baby to God. She's dead. That's why the government, he let a child put school at 16 only to acknowledge what equality. And then he's sending the child now to God. and that is day. You find any boy, you don't know where his head is. All you got to do is look in the mirror and you're seeing how he's looking at it. Who is your son if he ain't you, son? Can't you tell someone that came and left the door that if you were apple and left your horn, if you don't look like you boy, he ain't you. That's somebody else messing around your head. He's not you. At the end of a man can't don't produce him a boy, he's not black because the woman doesn't close the baby's feet into a girl. And he shows you right there that he is not black. The woman is what? Black. Now, in the meantime, I let the woman cultivate my seed. I fall in love with her, but there's no such thing as love because y'all ain't made funny. Now, I let her cultivate the seed a little bit. I never change, but I'm blessing her. If I don't want her to cultivate that seed, I don't do nothing. She said, make no love to her. I still be wrong. She can't cultivate my seed. Now, if the woman continues to cultivate the seed, you let me afraid of something to man. So if you don't continue to be men, what's going to happen? She's going to bring in something to you because she's a cultivator. She's an earth that you plant in. So it's this earth you build on. She'll bring in something to you. You know that? A woman's a cultivator. She'll turn you into a girl every time. And that's a million men don't have. Yeah, I'm going to go talk to him about that bubble, please. I like that. If you go, if the man don't become strong, then woman's going to cultivate. They don't want your child, and so what? He's going to get. And you don't have no girls in you. Man is what? Man, he's the creator of woman, whether she like it or not. And then you should, I know how to bring my own baby. I just have on master breathing, cut the thing, didn't bow your eyes. That's all to help you about to bring mine. Like, that is one of the doctor and mad brain, she just, I'm not a doctor. She give him all his love, whether you like it or what. So he right there. He's there all the way. That's why a man is treated woman right. Now, me for one, I'm not gonna ever have one woman. Because old rat ain't got one old. See, I found it out.